Freaking crashed my game again, man. The fuck? Oh, that's so stressful. I have to take a Tylenol for this pain, it hurts so much. Alright. And we're back here again. Out of my way. What? Oh. Those freaking little minions got me. Maybe I should have dealt with them. The new mode that we just got. Oh my god, this is so much fun. I'm not pressing this because it crashed my game. So basically what they're saying is, they're thinking I'm a god because I came back to save the world or save the universe. Thank you. I know I can't make that, so there's gotta be. Send me flying off the freaking thing.
To work hard to achieve success.
Takes less time to cool down. The grenade that is a second larger non-damage explosive detonator. Flyer's demon. No thanks. Ice spawn. Cool down firing. Demons remain for. What is that blue one on the top right corner? Oops. What is this? Dashing, no. Mobile turret, mobile transport speed increases by 50. That's good. What was that? What is that? I don't know. Got this. Got this, man. Get him. Get that. I'm trying to watch her face.
Thank you.
No. Speedboats at the performer Branko. Turn me alive! Oh no, it's game over. Too much. Okay. Round two. And the shotgun. Switch modes. I'm stuck in the kitchen. On three. Thank you. close to me. Let's see, shotgun? I missed. I don't think I'm ready. Yeah. That'd be cool if I could use this to fight off like swarms of flying enemies. But you know, this is okay too. So, you know,
first target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Man, it took us longer to get it up than down. Oh, we're going all the way down. I want it. Thank you. Is that what that thing is? It still says I got 6. Oh.
Our trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
You talk a big talk, but you're honest with you doing anything. I see me doing all the big work. Damn, they must have killed a lot of people in this elevator. See all this blood? I know this ain't demon blood, that's human blood. What the? Another one of these things. Not like I'm gonna use it. I already got one, so. Oh.
go.
Close the gap, thank you.
One moment. Override successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
get hit by him in the face. Is that my bludgeon? Yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh, since I got it back. Do I really want to tells more about the thing. No, I'm not gonna do it.
Evacuation is advised.
Hayden's office laboratory is located.
They need to put a check facility. They need to put it in.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God. Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually.
What the hell?
Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you?
Everyone's scared of me. I'm saving your asses if you're scared of me.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Oh, hell yeah. A big boss? What? Isn't that the Doom symbol? No, I don't think so. It looks like... Oh, he has our Doom armor too, though.
Opening the portal now.
Stand too close, he uses his shotgun. Stand too far away, he throws his projectiles. Keep him at mid-range. Counter his attack when you press left screen. Otherwise, he blocks your shots. Moderate the resistance. I am gonna die alive. Demon dog away. little Honda on this lot. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna die. Once a slayer? I don't even know what you were. I don't know if you were one of us that betrayed us or...